Hey everyone, we're doing a 3-song set. We're gonna do a live stream, but we can't seem to get the sound to be as good as if we recorded, pre-recorded. So here is our pre-recorded live stream. We're gonna do 3 songs. One of them is Quickening, and it's off of our first album. We released it last summer. It's called The Hand Holding the Matchbook. And it's called Quickening. It's actually got the heartbeat of our son's, the first time we heard his heartbeat. And so the rhythm of the song is to emulate the heartbeat. And the quickening is the first time you hear or feel an unborn child moving, I guess, in the womb. So that's the intro to that song. Nice and light.
Clovers?
Are we going to do Harbour first? It's a little different?
Okay.
Change it up?
Sure.
We just wrote the song, and we hope to play it for you. It's called Harbour. Get old. sorted itself out, I guess.
That was great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For first time playing it.
For never really like having a complete practice of it.
Yeah.
Like,
there we go.
I feel like there are parts that were a bit made up, but.
Do we cheers it?
Sure, I'll go for it.
I can't reach up. Thank you.
Try not to make those noises. Well done. Oh, maybe that came together like that.
Okay. So we're gonna play one more song. If you've made it this far, thanks. Still sticking with us. This is something else we've never played before for anybody else. That's called Clovers. And it's actually dedicated to my friend Jim. Do you know that?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, parts of it were written just for her.
Well, I can't tell you that now. What? Now I'm going to be thinking about that.
Which parts? Which parts? No.
Yes.
I'm trying not to be too loud. But
it's nighttime.
Yeah, it is nighttime. There is a small toddler sleeping in the house, but we're trying to be quiet.
What does it mean when you die in your
who have never played that for anyone.
So. Yeah. Thanks.
Thanks for listening if you got it this far, and stay safe out there. Think about everybody. Thank you.
Later.